Assalamu alaikum everyone. Honored to be with you today. My project name, Integrated Collaborative Environment Platform as a digital e-learning tool in medical education. With you today, Assistant Professor Nancy Zaghloul in Forensic Medicine and Clinical Toxicology Department, Missing University for Science and Technology, and my gorgeous professor, Dr. Ahmed Sarhan. As we all know, technology has altered the way we operate and interact. It is accessible now through every tablet, smartphone, computers, and the internet has become an integral part of our everyday lives. After the outbreak of COVID-19, it required a drastic remodeling of the medical educational system so as to transform the face-to-face learning and teaching to the online system. Faculties imposed the Microsoft Teams as an online communications and collaboration platform to deliver as a multidisciplinary, trust-wide educational platform programs responsive to the needs of the situation. So there was imminent need to train our staff and students using this new platform for better learning environment during pandemics, and so to enhance the knowledge transfer practice and then and after all patient care after graduation. So our aim was to train students and staff of Miss University for Science and Technology during the early 2021 on how to use the Microsoft Teams. First of all, IRP approval was taken, and then we had made meetings with the IT Technology Center, provide the materials and know the needs for the staff and the students. So assessment of needs was done using Microsoft forms. Then a pre-workshop questionnaire then was distributed. Sample was chosen conveniently. We chose around 30 from the teaching assistant and teaching staff and 30 students. Then workshop was done in collaboration with the IT experts in the college. Then questionnaire also was redistributed post workshops based on their experiences, and the answers were collected inshallah to make the statistical analysis, provide you with the next poster inshallah. Thank you so much and hope to see you soon.